energy and the heat energy will convert into chemical energy and the chemical energy will pass in the battery and battery will convert it into light energy. Then the lights will on. And here you can see there is some pollution happening and the pollution will get cleared in the gas chamber.
Which type of pollution is happening, creating in this project?
Air pollution.
Air pollution. And what is the solution of this air pollution?
As per for its solution, we can use the gas purifier or air purifier. It can collect all the pollution and it can separate all the eco-friendly gases and harmful gases and it can be released in the air.
By the process of fractional
distillation, it can come. And by this procedure, our surrounding will also get clean. And with this procedure, whatever the ash will required here, we can use as a manure in agriculture. And also the pollution, with that solution, we can use air purifier or gas purifier. It can separate all the harmful and eco-friendly gases in this machine. And with the technique of this model,